Target, and we also have four more having babies, so we're gonna have a busy day. It's 8 a.m., so it's not early, or it's not in the middle of the night, so that's good. We'll have a bunch of energy. So we're gonna have a bunch of pigs. She just started having babies. She just had one, so, and then she had two others before we got up here. So she's had three, so she's kicking them out good. I'll show you them real quick.
Good they are. She just had that one. It's so cute. It's a little blue butt. And then I gotta get these cleaned off, but they were already born. Pretty big. So cute. This is Target. I've delivered babies off of her before. And then this one that's supposed to have babies. It's kind of dark in here. And these are some that are already born. This one's supposed to have babies. This one's supposed to have babies. And then that one's already had babies. There's that one. And then that one's supposed to have babies. So we have a bunch. So hopefully they can kick them out. But right now Target's having babies. So we'll see how many she has. Here's some more birds. They're really cute. Yorks. So, yep. It's getting full. There's a lot of babies now. So, we'll see how many she has. Okay, guys, here's Target. She ended up having 7 total. They look really good. Big bone. Yeah. Really, really good. They're 4 gilts, 3 boars. And she did really well. She spit them out really fast, so I didn't get any on video, but there's that. And then this one started having babies, and she had all these in like an hour, and there's 8 of them. It was crazy. She had 9. One came out dead, and there are some mummies, but 8 alive. 5 gilts, 3 boars. She did awesome. We think she's done. And then over here, this one's water broke. She's uncomfortable. She is dripping a little bit. And then this one, her water also broke, and she's dripping some red fluid. So those two should probably be going on at the same time, which would be nice. But so far, so good. Both of these sows have done really well. Spit them out. So, very happy, and these purebred Yorks look really good, so very happy with the outcome. So she kicked them out, so we didn't have any trouble with her, and then 2 of them's water broke, so we should be expecting them to either tonight or this afternoon, and then we're still waiting on one's water to break. So far so good. We're pretty happy with what we got so far. They look awesome. So, keep you guys updated. Okay, guys, so it's around 12:30 p.m. The York started having babies, Luke's York, and kind of been a train wreck. She has had 4 three gilts on board. They are gigantic. We've had to pull every single one. And I mean, like, with the pullers and everything. Only 2 have made it alive, 1 gilt on board. We are just trying to make sure the sow stays alive. Right now we're just trying to get the pigs out of her. She's a really good sow. We just need her to stay alive. We got a gilt, so that's good. But we're really just trying to keep her alive. But it's kind of been a train wreck. So far, we're doing okay. Except the 2 that died. And then this one is uncomfortable. Hers might also come out dead. She's had clear liquid coming out of her for a while now, and she's just up and down, uncomfortable. This one over here, I'll show you her. This one over here is dripping red blood. Her red juice. So she'll have them, I mean, I wouldn't say pretty super soon, but she'll definitely have them tonight. So we're in for a long night. I expect us to be up definitely all night, maybe even until morning. So this is like the golden child right here, the 1 gilt. We're just trying to keep the sow alive. She's a really good sow, and and she did really good showing, and we just need to get her alive. These pigs are gigantic though, I'm telling you. They're so big. So, keep you updated, and we'll see how it goes.
Hey guys, look at these babies. They are super duper calico, and she has the ball of lights. Really crazy mix. Look at how spotted up it is. They're adorable. And then you have solid white, which is a weird mixture. And then the one that the York had that we were having to pull, put them over here. And they are sleeping. But that crazy.
Stay tuned for that, and yeah, thank you for watching.